Nikolai, I've been told what's happened. It is incredible you have made it this far. I see the girl. Where is the box?
Here.
You're Sergei? Can you cure me?
I can, child, but our mentor might. I'll take you to him.
Let's go.
You have to go to the bureau, Nikolai. You need to report everything you've seen.
What?
Sergei, I gave the child my word.
She is safe now, Nikolai. She is with us. No harm will come to her.
I'll be fine, Kolya.
They'll take good care of you. I won't be far, and I will return as soon as I can.
The Romanov girl. That's what they bring into the Kremlin.
Da. She has been imprinted with past memories. She's like a living precursor artifact.
So what will they do?
Try to extract those memories, I suppose. She'll never survive this procedure.
Then good riddance. About time she joins Hakin in the grave.
No, they can't do that to her. She didn't ask for this to happen. It's my fault. I have to stop this. Добрый вечер, товарищ. Where's the girl? Which facility? Talk!
The Kremlin. Next to Tsarskaya Tower and the tram station.
Tsarskaya hideout. I know this place.
I don't know. Something to do with the box we've been after for centuries.
This precursor stuff is dangerous. It's a good job the Templars haven't managed to lay hands on any of it yet.
You're telling me? Imagine if they got their hands on the precursor temple.
Bad enough we have to deceive one of our own.
Stop being so soft.
Hmm. with your family?
Hoping. Times are hard all around, but hopefully it will become easier soon. How about yours?
Better now, it is summer. Nobody minds when sunshine comes through the holes in the roof. But still, Rasputitsa will be there.
Walking!
Sorry, brothers. This doesn't concern you. If I can slow down the news, I may get to the outpost without having to fight my own. It won't last forever. Maybe enough for me to reach the Kremlin.